you promise to love, honor, and cherish her, and to be faithful to her? Do you promise to always let him have the remote in his hand? We're going to do the ring ceremony right now. Do you have the rings? All right, and I'll start with you. If you could put it on Cody's finger. Say, I, Hannah, take you, Cody, to be my husband, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, the richer or the poorer, in joy or sorrow. And I promise my love to you. And with this ring, I take you as my husband, for as long as we both shall. Cody will ask you to do the same. I, Cody, take you, Hannah, to be my wife, to have and to hold, in sickness and in health, for richer or for poorer, in joy and in sorrow, and I promise my love to you. And with this ring, I take you as my wife, for as long as we both shall. To make this relationship work, we need everyone, family and friends, to support them, to love them, to call them, to text them, to email them, and to be there for them throughout their journey. So we ask that all of you do that. Let us pray before we close. Father, we just thank you for this moment that Cody and Hannah have chosen, God, to entwine their lives together. We ask, oh God, that you would just bless them. You will tie a knot around their friendship, their marriage, and their love, that nothing, God, would tear those cords apart. We ask, God, as friends and family here, we will love them, we will support them, and we will be there for them, especially through the difficult situations that they will encounter. Have your hand upon their lives. Bless them, God. We ask that you bless this marriage, this home, and the unity of their lives together. In Jesus' name. Amen.
Amen.
By the power vested in me, I now pronounce you Mr. and Mrs. Smith. You may kiss the bride for as long as you want.
You get to kiss her forever, son. Come on.
What?
You get to kiss her forever. Come on. He says, I'm going to do it forever right here. Forever.
Okay, can I go? Oh, wait, oh, wait, you're going to walk down. Sorry.
Beautiful pony.
I can do it.